Hello everyone. I will be making my grunge mix. I will wear a pair of gloves. I will use mixing spoon, a measuring cup, instant coffee, hot water, tap water, and one tea bag. And first, I am going to measure 1/2 cup of instant coffee. I will mix it after this with the water. I'm making sure that I have the right measurement. Then later on this video, you can see how I make my cloth look grunge. So I will use about 3 cups of hot water. I'm using the 3 cups of hot water. I'm using hot water here. It's because it expands the cloth fiber and you will have a better grunge look with your cloth. So I'm going to mix it all together. Then I am going to pour 2 cups of tap water. And the reason why I'm doing this, it's because once I put the cloth, I want to make sure that it will not burn my hands. It's just the right temperature. And also the right temperature to grunge cloth. And this is the drop cloth, everybody, from Home Depot. You can use any cloth. This is optional. You can use canvas. You can buy that from Hobby Lobby. You can use, all of course, laces. You know, the laces, I've also used this kind of mixture for making it look grunge. And it was really very nice. You saw that on the picture that I posted yesterday. It was very nice. But if you don't like grunge look or dirty look, so don't use any grunge mix. So I'm going to soak it for about 5 minutes. And once done, I am going to put it on a tray. And you see, once I bake this one, it will singe the cloth. So that's the reason why I baked it. So it will look distressed. I'm using an aluminum foil. Actually, this oven is where I use for baking my cloth. So I have those coffee stains there. So I just put the aluminum foils not to the coffee will not drip onto the bottom of the oven. And then I am going to press the bake. I'm not gonna use the big oven, just this. And then I was thinking of how many minutes. Here I am going to make it like this is 350. Okay, so I'll just make it like 300 degrees. 300 degrees is just fine for me. So like I said, it's optional, it's all up to you. I am just comfortable doing this. And then I will make this, just bake it for 10 minutes. And then press the start. Then I'll just wait a while and keep on checking it. And then I'll show you what it looks like now. The cloth is cinched already and it's really very nice. You can see it's just so pretty. And after this, I just put it in the dryer and put the drying sheet, and it really smells so good. So it's all up to you if you will just hang this. Thank you all so much, everybody, for watching. Bye-bye.